Name's Grace. I got word someone was out making life miserable for the cult. You got good timing. See those graves down there? A couple war heroes buried here. My pops was one of them. The piggies are trying to defile them. They're trying to erase our history, demoralize us, get us to break so we'll roll over. Not on my fucking watch. Ain't nobody gonna touch my pop's grave while I'm still breathing. I'm a good shot, but I need someone to watch my back. They'll be here any second.
Check southeast.
Keep your eyes out for me.
Thanks for that. You got time to talk? Cult won't be coming back here. I owe you. Not a lot of people. Gotta admit, that would have been tough without you. As I was saying, I owe you. Not a lot of people would have stuck their neck out like that. It means a lot to me. My pops always said, as long as we keep believing in each other, there's still hope. If we stick together, look out for one another, the cult will never break us. I ain't about to get all sappy and shit, but if you ever need help, give me a call. I got your back.
That wasn't too bad.
quit your position. Can't do anything from here. Metal shot. Just warming up.
You got it!
I'm
reloading!
Change your position.
Watch my back! Every little bit helps. That could have been worse.
Careful. John's gonna try and make you a dope.
Tells us that God will salt this earth for 7 years, and only after will a new hope grow. Unprepared.
Talking about. You've seen the truth.
Ha! Fellow seeker of justice.
Yeah, I know who you are. You're that deputy that's been stirring the Peggy's globalist pot.
Everything about this cult stinks, and you know I'm right. Say it. Say it at the same time as me. Go. We are slaves to the government. Good enough. Mind control. That's right, partner. It's been their plan all along. You know it. I know it. And you want to know how they're doing it? It's the food. Well, not anymore. You and me are gonna fuck the government sideways. Name Zipkupka. I'll explain on the way. Come on. Get in. I'll drive. not coming to an end like the cult says. That's a demonically driven government ploy of a scare tactic to pull our attention away from what's really happening. This place is ground zero for government fuckery. Baby farms, chemtrails, wither manipulation, pesticides, genetically modified this, that, and the other. I did some digging around the stockyard of the place and found barrels full of that brain melting stuff. You know what I'm talking about. Bliss. They're feeding it to the animals and we're eating. Chemicals of conformity. And what we need to do is destroy the tools that are indoctrinating. We, I mean you. I ain't gonna bond with those animals. I can't bring myself to put them down. That's right, Deputy.
I'm talking euthanization. It's the only way.
There they are, Dip. Oh. Sweet little angels. It's for the best. Trap the place. Their reinforcements will be met with the fire of God.
Any demons come back here, they'll be blown sky high. These should do it. They can forget harming innocent, defenseless animals. Never again.
We're gonna do? We're gonna hit him where it hurts.
After all, if it weren't for you,
know how to cut me deep,
Deputy.
But I know how to bleed them dry. The poor animals that died here today paid the ultimate price for our liberty. They are heroes and patriots. We will honor their sacrifice, because history tells us that every great victory begins with tragedy. That's right. It's time to hit pay dirt. And where's that, you wonder? The old gold mine. That's where the government's getting the funding for this whole operation. Yeah, you thought it was closed. That's what the government told us. Who the fuck trusts the government? I'm telling you, it's all connected. They're sitting on 10 times Fort Knox down there. We're gonna bring this whole globalist empire down and give America back to the people. Those demons are always talking about a collapse. Let's give them one. Take these thermite charges. They have the same specs as the ones that brought down Tower 7. Stick them on all the gold you see. Kick the tires and fight the liars, baby. Woo! What? You waiting for me? Hell, I'm retiring. You saw what just happened. That shit was real fucked up.
Guns on trucks. The best idea we've had yet.
How's taking that truck so long?
Hey!
Heads up, we got live bombs in here. Spread out and defuse them before this whole place blows. Hurry!
Another intruder in sight!
Construction site up north. Hit the gas, kid. I'll shoot. This fucking cult. I knew before everyone else. The seeds were a bunch of bullshitters. I started pressing them early. Next thing you know, I get in trouble for being too hard on Eden's Gate. Believe that shit? Only choice I had was to prep for what was coming, so I decked out my place. Stocked up 10 years worth of food. Put together air and water filtrations. I was at it for months. Ready to stick it out. Should have seen the looks people were giving me, like I was some kind of lunatic. Well, looky who was right! Briggs. Of course, Colt came and pulled the rug out from under me. I lost everything. Here I am, riding with you in the Death Wish, holding a big fucking gun ready for Piggy Payback. Get ready, kid. Surprise, shit stains. We're about to... Merle, come prepared. That's it, kid. Run these bastards down. Over there. Let's hit those bliss tanks! I got hundreds and hundreds of bullets for you! All the Peggy grab assing you do here, you can forget it! Vindication. You're a natural, kid. The Death Wish is yours. A wild coyote such as yourself can do a whole lot more damage to the cult with it than I can. Say hi to Dutch for me next time you see him, will you?